right, I'ma do you right.
Hey guys, I'm back with a new video. In this video, we are going to look at support vector regression. In previous video, we have seen how to apply support vector machine to a classification module. Support vector machine can also be applied to regression model, yet it may not be so efficient as other models. So I will be using here the used car sales dataset and split the data into 30% test and 70% train, and I will train the dataset with support vector regression, and I'm going to predict the dependent values for the test. The root mean square error that I have received is 1.18, which is not so good, because support vector machines are basically used much with classification and they are not so good for regression models. Hope you guys like this video. Please do not forget to subscribe my channel. Have a great day.